Georgia set out in search of answers, leaving Elder Ava and her village behind. Her journey took her to... a vast desert with a guardian who guards it because it is sacred. Georgia had pursued the dragon far, far from home. The desert spread out before her. Dunes rising and falling like a sea of gold. Timeless and bewildering. A glow in the sand. I'll get you safely home, my little friend. Another firefly escaped from the dragon's grasp. Safe now. Where did this wind suddenly come from? There was something very unnatural about it. There. I'm sorry for disturbing you.
This place is sacred. Do you hear me? Sacred. You don't look sacred at all.
But I came here following a dragon. Have you seen it? It's really important.
Go away! May your hands stay out!
But Georgia's will would not break that easily.
I said go!
does that big bag of wind think he is? Look, whoever you are...
Go away!
I can't! I have to find the...
Go away!
Okay, see ya. Sorted Mr. Grumpy Pants out. The yawning cave burrowed deep into the earth. Home to wondrous life. Easily scared. Georgia felt like an explorer. Uncovering the unknown, far below the rolling dunes.
I wonder what used to be down here. Maybe sand-swimming desert pirates? Or one-eyed troglodytes? I hope not.
Deep under the desert sands, Georgia found... a long forgotten chamber. The plant recoiled at the sound of her footsteps. Greatness past. The silence. the ages filled the air. The plant recoiled at the sound of her footsteps.
Fresh air! Foul-tempered voice drifted down to Georgia.
It didn't listen. I need to find it. Sacred, I said. No one listens to me anymore. Ah, you. You shall go no further.
Word magic.
Georgia had disarmed the djinn. His fury was great. Fortunately, his voice was very, very small. But the Desert Guardian would not let it rest.
Hey! Stop it! Find the dragon! Don't you get that? don't have time for this. That's it. So long.
As she looked around this lonely, desolate place, Georgia wondered, why would anyone choose to live here?